That's her fault.
Hey, you know, I was wrong about you. You turned into a fine worker, Jim Milton.
Oh, thank you. Means a lot. Hey, you think I could speak with Mr. Geddes? See if maybe he's open to offering me some guidance?
I'm sure he'd be happy to hear you speak, at least.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens.